Caught on camera, a monster truck running off the track and into the grandstands filled with people near Corvallis. It happened at the Harrisburg Motorsports Complex on Saturday. In the video, you can see one truck go by just fine right here. Then a second truck veers off the track through a mud pit, over a barricade, and right there into the crowd of people. Three people were hurt, but we're told they are expected to recover. Amazing video, though, nonetheless.